Android 9. It's pretty nice. And you don't have to have this new navigation bar in it. But if you want to turn that on, just go to gestures. Swipe up on home button. See this? And changes it. That's good. Now this is some new business. So, okay, so you swipe up. Then you can get that. And if you want to do split screen, you just keep your finger on the top and click on split screen. So if I go to YouTube, and then you've got to choose something else here. Okay. Got a new volume button. SD.